To schedule an appointment with First Year Advising and Exploration using myKnight Star, you will first log in to myUCF. You will then select Student Self-Service from the left menu and click on the myKnight Star link. Once in the myKnight Star platform, it will default to your student home page, which will list your current class schedule. Navigate to the blue Get Advising button to schedule your appointment. On the next screen, in most cases, you will want to select FYAE General Advising, and for the reason, FYAE Appointment. Select Next. You will then confirm the location. The main office for First Year Advising and Exploration is located in TCH 133, which is Trevor Colburn Hall, Suite 133. The Advisor menu will default to your assigned advisor. Select Next. You can then choose your preferred date and time. Use the arrows at the top to navigate in between weeks. Once you have found a date that you would like to schedule, select either the morning or afternoon block to choose the specific time. Select Next. This final screen will include all of your appointment details, including the assigned advisor, date and time, and location. You may choose to send a text reminder. Please note if the cell phone number that populates here is incorrect, you can enter the correct number that the text reminder will be sent to. However, if you do end up changing the number here, please note you should also make this change in your myUCF contact information, as this number is the cell phone number that you currently have on file. Once you have confirmed all the details, you can select Confirm Appointment, and your appointment will be scheduled.